It's not as if young girls or young women in South Africa are doing anything so vastly different from their sisters in the United States. It's just that they're doing it in an environment that's highly risky. So if they forget to use a condom, if they forget to use their PrEP pill, a vaccine backs that up and makes sure that that one mistake, that one day that you forgot to take your pill, doesn't result into a lifetime sentence of HIV.